He came speeding through the town each day at sundown, and his car was painted candy apple red. He was coming there to see the sheriff's daughter, and the sheriff didn't know it, so they said. Time and time again the sheriff tried to catch him, but he always speeded up and got away. That old county jail stood patiently awaiting, and the sheriff vowed he'd put him there someday. Well, there goes Candy Apple Red, that's what the people said. If he doesn't slow it down a bit, he's gonna end up dead. And the sheriff's daughter said she'd rather end up dead than to live without her candy apple red. The sheriff built a barricade to catch him, and he sat there at the limits of the town. But the sheriff's daughter had already met him and had married him before the sun went down. When the sheriff saw them coming down the highway, he saw they couldn't stop and quickly caught his breath. As they crashed the barricade, the car exploded, and the boy and girl went to a flaming death. Well, there goes Candy Apple Red, that's what the people said. He didn't slow it down at all, and now he lies there dead. While the sheriff bowed his head, his daughter lay there dead, cradled in the arms of Candy Apple.